So two-way ANOVA is a type of multi-factor ANOVA that's used to compare the effects and interactions of two factors on a single dependent variable. So if you remember from our previous videos, ANOVA stands for analysis of variance. And what we use it to do is to evaluate the effects of independent variables on dependent variables. And so two-way ANOVAs evaluate the factors individually to determine if the different levels of the factor have a significant effect on the dependent variable.